The group stages are winding down, but knockout football is still on offer. It's all to play for. Let's see how this one unfolds.
Hello and welcome to one of the most recognisable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to as Real Madrid try to confirm their place in the knockout phase. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be a good game because Real have played some great football so far. More of the same today, and they will be going through to the knockout stages.
Can he find the net? And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Chance to finish. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Who can he pick out? And mopping up defensively. Well, looking at the table, it might be a celebratory occasion for the home fans because they know their heroes could clinch a place in the knockout stages and with games to spare, Stuart.
Yeah, get a draw today and they're through. But they have to get their tactics absolutely right. They don't want to sit too deep.
Well, very effective play and they might be onto something. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. He's in behind. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Just the challenge that was required. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Mendy. Options in the centre. It's there for him. And up for grabs off the keeper. Now they have possession. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Back underway. 1-0 it is. Determined defending. Teammates available. But the danger averted for now. Appear to be in two minds. And Bellingham. Victor Osimhen. And Politano with it. Strong but fair tackle. And playing it through. That was going in. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. And that is that. Half-time here. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Ozinhen. Simeone, and there the move ends for now. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And a goal it is for Real Madrid. They are on a victory course.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And he has options available. He's got to score! And a decent save, full credit. But he's gone short with it. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Keen to take it short here. Well, out of play, under pressure.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike. Well, no wonder Ancelotti's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Well, on they go again, and Real very much in control. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. You might say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
Mendy. Eder Militao. And he takes it away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Real Madrid against Union Berlin.
That
superb stop. Let's see about the delivery. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so though it's going to be a free kick. Brahim. Good technique displayed. Politano. Well, back and forth in terms of possession. Lobotka. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And the referee says that is all for today. Really, no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch.